Hello and welcome to Excel-TemplateS.com. This is Steve Equals True. Please visit my blog at Excel-TemplateS.com where you're sure to learn the latest posts, tips, tricks, and techniques and learn everything about Excel. Today I wanted to show you a quick tip. If you are anal retentive like sometimes I can be and you just love making charts in Excel, however, you notice they don't always line up. Look at that, they're just a little off. These ones up above, just as you're moving them around, they just never seem to get lined up, and it is so hard to get lined up. Now, one thing you can do is you can get it right on the lines, and then, but you notice I can't move that chart with my mouse. Normally on shapes and things, I can start moving the whole chart with my arrows, but that just doesn't seem to be the case because it keeps going internally within the chart itself, so I have to end up moving it with my mouse. And sometimes it's just hard to really get it lined up. So quick tip, if you want to do that, is highlight the two charts that you want to align. First, click on one chart, like we'll do this pie chart here, then hold your shift key down and select the adjacent chart that you want to align it to. Then go up, you'll notice there is new ribbon up here called Format. Under Format is Align. And then under Align, you can align center, align to the top, you can do whatever, and you'll notice it just moves it up a little bit. Likewise, you can do the ones above and below. Go up to the Format button, Align, Align to the right. So once again, you highlight one chart, hold your Shift key down, highlight the second chart, Format ribbon, Align, and we're gonna align this to the top. So one quick easy way to do it. Hopefully that helps you keep your charts in line. Thanks once again. This is Steve Equals True. Please visit my blog at Excel-TemplateS.com for other great posts. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel so you get the next post delivered directly to your inbox. Thank you.